After President Donald Trump's warning to Iran that the U.S. was locked and loaded, the U.S. on Monday questioned Iranian denials it was behind Saturday's devastating attacks on oil facilities in Saudi Arabia. U.S. Ambassador to the United Nations Kelly Craft told the U.N. Security Council the culprit was clear.
Emerging information indicates that responsibility lies with Iran.
On Twitter Monday, Trump referenced Iran's shooting down of a U.S. drone earlier this summer that Tehran said was in its airspace. Trump said Iran knew it was a very big lie. He added, now they say that they had nothing to do with the attack on Saudi Arabia. We'll see. Iran has denied any role in Saturday's attacks, which crippled oil facilities of the state-owned company Aramco. The attacks cut more than half of the Saudi oil output, or roughly 5% of the global oil supply. A Saudi-led military alliance on Monday said the attack was carried out with Iranian weapons and was not launched from nearby Yemen, despite a claim of responsibility from Yemen's Houthi rebels. Officials are still trying to determine the launch location. U.S. officials told Reuters they'd consider expanding intelligence sharing with Saudi Arabia in response. The attacks on Saudi Arabia triggered the biggest jump in oil prices in almost 30 years, as it stokes fears of a regional conflict led by arch foes Saudi Arabia and Iran.